like my family.
C'est joli.
少林童子功，少林的基本功，少林拳法，少林兵器，少林的七十二艺，少林的养生的八段锦，易筋经，不同年龄段的人都可以在这里面找到一个适合你练习的功夫。
三宝，跟我练功去。
2022年少林网络考功大赛开始了。
Mein Name ist Reto und ich komme aus der Schweiz.
Mein Name ist Markus Hanisch, from my life show in
Beijing. My Buddhist name is Shayan.
Looking out right now into the world, I think it's necessary.
少林功夫，我们连接了世界五大洲不同的国家与地区的人们及文化。功夫让我们团结在一起。
I like to go around. Not just, it is of course also for physical condition and for the kung fu practice, but it is also a sort of pilgrimage.
我们考功，考的是自己，我们要突破自己。其实这就是我们的这个破。就追元老那个部落，他来自呢要开200公里，骑一个摩托车。就是视频里面出现的那个残疾人，他很小的时候都很向往 Chinese 功夫。
I started feeling certain warmth in the heart, and people are so nice to me. Yeah, something kind of my, like my family.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and Shaolin followers all over the world. This is 2022 Shaolin Kung Fu Online Games closing ceremony. This is JLC in Songshan Shaolin Temple. Time is running so fast, and after a week of competition, we now celebrated a awarding and closing ceremony of this competition. More than 5,000 Shaolin followers from 94 countries on 5 continents and hundreds of Shaolin cultural centers and educational institutions participate in this competition. So let's have a look at how they did it in this competition. Now, let's warmly welcome the referee's representative, Shi Yancheng, to declare a part of the winners of the competition. Welcome.
After the evaluation by the competition judges, some of the outstanding results are
Shaolin
Collective Project,
Austrian
Shaolin Cultural Center Kung Fu Boxing, Kung Fu Quan,
Mali Wushu Federation,
Collective Project,
Chen Kung Fu
Academy in USA, Collective Project,
Shaolin Peer
Training Project,
Alfredo Casalio,
and the Key Arena,
Chen
Pei Ru,
and
Chen Pei Sen,
Yan Bing,
and Yan Fu.
Shaolin Move
for Men's Group,
Heng Chen,
Ricardo Montosi,
Heng
Yi.
Shaolin
One Move for Women's Group,
Mata,
Fumiki Yusano,
Chiharu
Yudagawa.
Family Group,
Yuaro
Paro,
Kala
Diuden,
Josephi
Ludovicki,
Shaolin Men's Group Boxing,
Alfredo
Casalio,
Yan Bing,
Tang
Alan
Tang,
Shaolin
Women's Group Boxing,
Tarana
Bloody,
Sophie
Yang,
Aisan Zandi,
Shaolin Men's Group Weapons,
Aksire
Wixipur,
Max
Lowen,
Amelia
Nasiru, Shaolin Women's Group Weapons,
Paranom
Lahudi,
Aisan Zandi,
Rihani
Rajaji
Mahadam.
I finished reading. Thank you for your listening. Thanks for your announcing. After review, the results of all participants will be declared on March 4th on official website of Shaolin Temple. The 2022 Shaolin Kung Fu Online Games is widely supported by governments, institutions, and enterprises in many countries and regions. We have received congratulatory letters and videos from Wang Liping, Zhang Xinyan, Jack Chen, Wu Jing, Cai Zhizhong, Wang Baoqiang, Xu Zhen, Lang Lang, and other movie stars directors. We also have received congratulatory and videos from Post President of Austria, Mr. Hans Fritscher, American Congressman Grace Mann, Ambassador to China in Austria, Dr. Andrews Reckon, and other people all over the world. Thank you. Next, we will into the most exciting part of this event, awarding ceremony. The first award is Best Competition Award. The winner is Dengfeng Shaolin Friendship School. Now let's invite the representative to the stage and invite the abbot of Shaolin Temple, Shi Yongxing, to present award to him. Welcome. Thank you to the abbot of Shaolin Temple, Shi Yongxing, and the foundation of Nanxi Media. Dengfeng Shaolin Friendship School was founded in 2018. Over the years, with the concert and support of leaders at all levels of the community,
智慧、创办特色学校，坚持立德树人，主动创新，以培养学生全面发展为目标。特别是在以少林功夫为特色的课程中，学校常抓不懈，教练认真负责，学生努力勤奋。在2022少林功夫网络考公大赛中，我校喜获最佳竞赛奖，我们倍感荣幸与喜悦，在此深深感谢赛事组委会的肯定。
We would like to thank the organizing committee of the competition
for their affirmation.
At our school, we will continue to do our best to achieve future success.
Congratulations to Denfeng Shaolin Friendship School.
Now I'm going to read out the best organization awards. They are, in no specific order, San Francisco Shaolin Cultural Center in USA, St. Petersburg Shaolin Cultural Center in Russia,Vienna Shaolin Cultural Center in Austria, Moscow Shaolin Cultural Center in Russia, Italian Shaolin Kung Fu Federation, the Old Japan Shaolin Temple Qigong Association, Colombia Shaolin Cultural Center, Shaolin Cultural Institute in France, Argentina Shaolin Cultural Center, Spain Shaolin Cultural Center, Cologne Shaolin Cultural Center in Germany, Australia Shaolin Chang Kung Fu Hall, Qiming Temple in Ukraine,Iran Shaolin Kung Fu Institute, British Shaolin Xiu Cultural Center, Hong Kong Shaolin Cultural Center in China, Macau Shaolin Cultural Center in China, Taiwan Hong Guan Chan and Martial Arts Center in China, and so on.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is 2022 Shaolin Kung Fu Online Games awarding ceremony. Next, the second award is Best Organization Award.The winner is Shaolin Cultural Center in San Francisco. Now let's invite the representative Shi Yanran and invite the monastic manager of Shaolin Temple Shi Yanchong to the stage and present this award to him. Welcome.
Venerable Abbot Yongxin, Honorable Official and Dharma Master, Happy New Year! First of all, I would like to thank the Organizing Committee of the Kung Fu Games for this award. I'm deeply honored. At the same time, I thank Songshan Shaolin Temple for hosting.This great club event. For this Shaolin disciple all around the world to learning from each other. And welcome the new year with vigor and the vitality of the spring. I especially want to thank my Shifu, Venerable Yongxin,for his guidance and inspiration. As I promote Shaolin culture in the United States from the last 15 years, I'm very happy that Shaolin Temple USA has the opportunity to share with organization committee of our expressed guidance from last two online Shaolin Warriors meet. This New Year Kung Fu game have concluded with great success in the term of the school, content and the number of participants. This international event is historic and a monumental undertaking. I wish this wonderful event will continue faster, just like one lamp lit up hundred and a thousand of the lamp. And the Shaolin spirit will be passed on from generation to generation. 阿弥陀佛。
Thank you. Thanks for your appreciation video.
I'm going to read out the Outstanding Contribution Awards. They are, in no specific order, St. Petersburg Shaolin Cultural Center in Russia, Yanbin. San Francisco Shaolin Cultural Center in USA, Yanran. Vienna Shaolin Cultural Center in Austria, Yanliang. Moscow Shaolin Cultural Center in Russia, Yanbin. Italian Shaolin Kung Fu Federation,Yan Hui, the All Japan Shaolin Temple Qi Gong Association, Yan Ping, Columbia Shaolin Cultural Center, Yan Ya, Shaolin Culture Institute in France, Yan Hua, Argentina Shaolin Cultural Center, Yan Xiang, Spain Shaolin Cultural Center, Yan Ya, Venice Shaolin Cultural Center in Italy, Yan Hui, Venezuela Shaolin Cultural Center, Heng Yi,Iran Hong Kong Martial Arts Organization, Masudir Jafari, and so on.
Now we are going to the third award, this Outstanding Contribution Award. The winner is St. Petersburg Cultural Center in Russia. Congratulations. Now let's invite the representative Yan Bing and monastic manager of Shaolin Temple, Shi Yankang, to present this award to her. Welcome.
Здравствуйте, уважаемые участники турнира и поклонники культуры монастыря Шаолинь. Меня зовут Светлана. Мое буддийское имя Ши Янбин. Я являюсь одним из основателей Центра культуры монастыря Шаолинь в Санкт-Петербурге. Я глубоко тронута тем, что мне выпала честь быть удостоенной премии за выдающийся вклад. Хочу поблагодарить своего учителя, настоятеля монастыря Шаолинь Ши Юньсина, а также организационный комитет, судей и всех шифу,которые подготовили этот турнир для учеников и последователей традиции монастыря Шаолинь со всего мира. Это большой труд. Низкий вам поклон. Несомненно, данное мероприятие имеет большое значение. В условиях пандемии самым важным является укрепление иммунитета и улучшение своего душевного состояния. В процессе подготовки к соревнованию все участники нашей команды не только усовершенствовали выполнение техник,Но главное, вовлеченность в этот процесс встряхнула и воодушевила всех нас. Я очень люблю культуру монастыря Шаолинь. Кунг-фу уже давно стало неотъемлемой частью моей жизни. Когда я возвращаюсь в монастырь Шаолинь, мне кажется, что я возвращаюсь домой. А сделать что-то хорошее для своего дома, для своей семьи – это всегда большая радость. Очень надеюсь, что благодаря этому турниру еще больше людей узнает о культуре монастыря Шаолинь,и извлечет для себя огромную пользу. Спасибо за внимание. Амитофу.
Now, let's warmly welcome the abbot of Shaolin Temple, Shi Yongxin, to the stage and then make a speech. Welcome.
尊敬的各位来宾，五大洲的少林弟子们，大家好！一帘春色门垂柳，万夫烛光地涌帘。2022少林功夫网络考公大赛今天圆满闭幕，在此我代表组委会向五大洲的获奖机构和参赛者表示衷心的祝贺，对各位的辛苦付出表示感谢。时至中国传统元宵节之际，我代表少林寺两旭大众，祝愿各位身体健康，万事如意。考公是少林寺一项重要的清规制度，旨在鼓励少林寺中弟子精进不怠，本次大赛共有 94个国家和地区 5368位 参赛者积极参与 充分反映了 世界各国人民对少林功夫的热爱 欧美地区 参赛者荣耀 亚洲地区 身材奕奕 南美地区 百花齐放 大洋洲地区 意气风发 非洲地区 激情和奋进 让人印象深刻 少林功夫 将不同国家 不同种族 不同信仰的人们 联系在一起 大家其乐融融 相互交流 共同进步 少林功夫成为大家的共同语言 大赛充分展示了和平、友谊、 健康、快乐、传承、共享的美好话题 弘扬少林功夫需要一流的人才，培养一流的人才需要一流的学校。 为了更好地让世界少林弟子体验学习少林功夫，我向大家特别推荐荣获本次考功大赛最佳金赛奖的德宏少林友谊学校。德宏少林友谊学校以优质的 师资、优越的硬件、优雅的环境，面向全世界少林爱好者，开展各类学历教育和技能培训。同时，为了让少林弟子在功夫、修学方面迅速、渐进，少林寺专门推出少林功夫短频制教程，接下来将在全世界范围内推广。 让大家能够在少林功夫上找到稳步提升。本次大赛中疏忽不足之处，还请大家体谅包涵。今后我们将在线上线下举办功夫多样的活动，让大家更加紧密地联系起来互动。欢迎大家积极参与，欢迎大家相聚少林。 最后再次感谢各位的支持、参与和辛勤的付出，衷心祝愿各位在2022年福慧双臻、六世吉祥，让我们共同祈愿世界和平、众生康宁。现在，我宣布2022少林功夫网络考功大赛圆满闭幕。
师傅们，早上好！
祝大家，
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 祝大家
元宵节快乐！
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 祝大家元宵节快乐！祝元宵节快乐！
少林功夫，我们连接了世界五大洲不同的国家与地区的人们及文化。功夫让我们团结在一起。
I like to go around. It is of course also for physical condition and for the kung fu practice, but it is also a sort of pilgrimage.
我们考功，考的是自己，我们要突破自己。其实这就是我们的这个破，就追元老的那个部落，他来自那要开200公里，骑一个摩托车。